section of Interstate 10 in South Mississippi was shut down most of the day due to a standoff between police officers and the driver of an 18-wheeler. We're told the driver is now in custody, and the standoff began with a chase in Alabama that led into Jackson County. Officials say the driver of the 18-wheeler locked himself inside with a machete. It's unclear why authorities were pursuing the vehicle in the first place.